Since you filmed the Baker video, Baker 4 in HD, but you're still on the VX, can you do both? Do you carry both around with you, yeah, or what do you do?
Dude, Roger, when was the last time you held a VX?
It's been a while. It's been a long time.
It's insane how light it is, dude. It's insane. I would think it, because I was filming a little bit of Nikolai's part this past year, and that's when I broke it out. But it's like, what the fuck? You don't even feel it. Like after using that Panasonic HVX with the extreme lens, and you got to like do push-ups before you film just to like get the stability. It's like, dude, it's almost like a necklace or something. The VX, you know, just like, oh, fucking, it's so light, dude. It's awesome. But what is it?
FS5 Sony.
Oh,
it's a little tiny body with interchangeable lenses. It feels just as light as a VX.
Hmm.
Oh, dude, I got some kind of new Sony, but I don't think it's the FX5.
FS5.
I don't think it's that though. It's in my car right now, but that sounds cool. Did people film fish with that or no?
Oh yeah.
Hmm. Sick, dude.
You have both cameras when you go out on a session.
Yeah. No, I own a lot of cameras now. It's crazy. It's like, and they're all for just different little circumstances or like darknesses or whatever, like straight up. Like, the last few years, you know, I've been using this, GH4 Lumix GH4, you know, it's got the Metabones adapter with a Rokinon lens. It makes it really fish. Hmm. That's been really fish for me. I like that. Now, about a year ago, Andrew, he really liked the way that the HVX extreme lens, that $3,000 heavy lens, he liked the way that was looking. And I never got that lens because it's so expensive and you wouldn't want to get it scratched or whatever. But he insisted about like maybe like a year or 8 months before the Baker 4 deadline. He was like, I really like the way this looks. Like, we're going to get you this extreme lens. I want you to use this. And I started, so I've been using that, which a lot of people have been using for years. I just started with the extreme lens, and everyone always told me like, get the extreme lens, dude, get the extreme lens. Now that I used it, honestly, I personally feel like it's not as fish as my GH4 with the Metabones adapter. I feel like I could kind of cut off heads a little more with the extreme lens and the HVX.
Are you
surprisingly
using HVX 200 or are you doing the HVX?
It's a 205A. It's a
the newer one.
And no, it's older. It's got the digital tapes that go in there too. It takes VX tapes.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Really? No.
Yeah, dude. I'm gonna flex this real quick too.
Yeah. <hell's>,
yeah. Because it's got the junt.
Yeah, that's the updated version of the VX, the HVX 200.
It's not updated though. It's got the tape.
Yeah,
the tape's
the 200
in,
as like, well.
Really? Because all the other ones I see, they don't have the tape, or they're like
the
lighter.
The HVX 170 doesn't have that.
Okay, word. Yeah, I like this one because. Yeah. I mean, it's definitely old school. I think it's one of the old.
Great.
It's painted great.
Yeah,
you have to have all your. You got the VX painted that same. Is it the same colorway? Same colorway.
Exactly. No, exactly. Yeah, exactly. The same colorway. It's my same good friend painted it. Aaron Burgundy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Who basically just stepped his game up to HD now. So anybody watching this, that I mean, obviously he'll still paint your VX at a good price. But if you got a HVX and you're like, fuck, I want that. That nice paint job, you know, or
candy,
you know, whatever. Candy paint. Then hit him up also, Aaron Burgundy on Instagram, and he'll paint the HVX too. But still, this is one of the only ones that he's done. But check it out.
That's sick.
You know how like when you film the homies and they're like, you know, they film like a real line. They're like, hey, let me film that on my iPhone, you know, so that they could go home and they could watch it over and over. Like I would do the same thing. But when they do that, they're seeing like this. like you're filming with the iPhone this, and it's like
shake your own watermark.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. It's like shake junk borders.
Right.
Whoa. Damn, that's crispy.
Dude, that's pretty sick. Yeah, that is dope.
Thanks, man.
I would love to get a camera just to get it painted. I don't even use a camera.
No, hey, no. That's pretty clean, man.
We
pretty
should
clean.
Get a. I did, what do I? What camera do I use?
All the what six that are here?
Well, I don't use them. Raj turns them on. It's not like I'm fucking out there. But
you should get them all black and orange.
Dude, we should get a black and orange. We should have Aaron do a black and orange VX.
Yeah. Yeah.
No.
Dude, HD. I can see it on the shelf. I can see it on the shelf.
You can see it on the shelf.
Right, yeah, dude.
That would be good. That'd be sick.
You guys would have used Kelly's extra sick, man.
I sold it to the weekend dudes.
They stole it.
Well,
they did steal it accidentally, and then they paid me for it. So it's all good.
Imagine taking apart a whole camera like that and putting it back together. Wow.
I know. Yeah, he's a fucking rocket scientist, man.
It's probably, car paint.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Real shit.
Damn.
So anyway, like, yeah, I use my Lumix and I use that camera there. And then I also got, that new Sony. Man, I forgot what kind of Sony it is, but it's shaped like a HVX. It films 1080. 60 frames, so it's like really crispy for a long lens.
Huh.
But yeah, I'll switch off. Like I'll use that shake junk camera a lot, but it's still that's still only 720p, and but still the only bad part is if the sun has like a gnarly glare, you'll almost see like a laser or something.
The streak.
Like you'll still get that. So that's when
that happened a lot with those HVXs.
Exactly. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The HVXs. Yeah. That you'll see the streak, and that's when I'll be like, oh, let me bring out my Lumix GH4 for this. Mm-hmm. It's almost like a golfer with different clubs and shit.
Yeah.
A camera quiver.
That's how I feel now. I feel like I got like six different cameras. Like, hold on. Like
testing the wind.
This will take the Lumix GH4.
So you pack all that into your bag. You have every camera that you take it out on the session.
I take two in one bag, and then I got another backpack with other cameras. So
okay.
Bring two bags, leave one in the trunk.
Right.
If you find out like, oh shit, like you're gonna try this trick over there with that light, hold on, let me skate to the car real quick, get my other backpack or some. Worst case scenario.
I feel like the last time you were here 2.5 years ago, like you were just VX.
He just switched over at that point.
I was
shooting bigger and further.
Yeah.
Oh, you had just switched. That's right.
No, but you did ask me then if I had to pick for the rest of my life, what would it be?
Right.
But it was still not the VX, surprisingly. just because, like, just the quality. But, oh my God, it would be a blessing to only film with the VX. So light, dude. Like,
but up until that point, you were just VX.
Till we started filming for Baker 4, like a couple years before the last interview.
Yeah.
If you want light, just go for a GoPro.
I know. Those are nice. I have a Hero 8 also.
Oh, do you?
Or whatever. Yeah, that's tight. Yeah.
Yeah, they're hard to use, though.
But the stabilization is awesome.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I pretty much only use it to film Murdy. Or whatever, just, you know, really get close under the grind with the little paws. And
you should put it on the back of his head, dude, a little Murdy cam.
Yeah, dude.
A little collar.
Yeah, good idea.
Yeah. I like to see a little Murdy POV.
Whole website.
Holy shit. That'd be rad, dude.